hell of an office one.
Ah, my favorite guerrilla. Killing is hard at last. All right, let's work. I think of myself as a second-hand killer. No weapon is worth making unless it is too dangerous to make. Danny, back for more chaos, I see. Some call it a Hawaiian shirt. I prefer Ria tuxedo. In Afghanistan, I smoked a cigar made of pony shit. Left my voice a little hoarse. Juan does it again. So many fun ways to fuck up soldados. Ah, my favorite game. Want me to make you the best supremos and resolver weapons? You need depleted uranium. Lucky for you, Castillo has stashed his supply with the biggest guns on the island, his anti-aircraft cannons. You'll be back. They always come back.
Once you're back at Santuario, shake the trees for guns, ammo, new believers. Castillo was surprised. Castillo controls all of YARA with soldados, slaves, and blood. The capital is his stronghold. We take Esperanza, we free YARA. Best chance we got to weaken Castillo is to hit military targets like FND bases and checkpoints. But most important, we have to surround Esperanza and trap Castillo in his cage. That means targeted operations that will unite the revolution and make Libertad stronger. To do that, I need you to recruit three groups in YARA to fight with Libertad. Each is waging war across YARA with a different piece of Castillo's empire, all controlled by his inner circle. In El Este, foreign invaders like Mickey Industries suck our resources dry, and Admiral Benitez defends Castillo's poison lifeline. But the old legends of 67 can help us turn the tide. They're hiding in the jungles of the highest mountains of YARA. Their greatest guerrilla, El Tigre, is waiting with open arms to help you bring them on our side. Then we have Valle de Oro. Not just the engine of Castillo's Viviro operation, but also his propaganda machine, run by his Minister of Culture, Maria Marquesa.
I send a squad to these groups, I'm an invader. I send a scout, then I'm not serious. With you, they get my best career without politics and bullshit. Just help.
I reckon, guys, since we've, where are we now? We're here. So we've got round that way. Oh, I got firefly credits. Visit the store. Let's see what I can get. Ooh. Wait, so do you get a full outfit if you buy? No fighting for this cock, just love or love.
They're specially trained and heavily armed.
Fuck you, smartass. But yes, you've been warned.
So are you saying now I can fully explore fucking... what is this island? So gotta go... well, that's... where is that? That one. I just wanna... small island. Well, I took them both.
Clara, who am I looking for in Madrugada again?
You want Carlos Montero, the leader of a group of farmers trying to take back their land from the army. But he'll never meet with you.
Why not?
He's what you would call old school. Doesn't like outsiders and doesn't trust anyone except family.
Great.
Don't worry. Philly can help you. He's your inn. He's at his shop near the Martinez airstrip.
Nothing comes easy.
Nothing worth fighting for. Suerte, Danny.
Sorry, Doc. Fucking load of fucking... gorillas on here, isn't there? Not gorillas. Fucking black gorillas, aren't we? I'm not rightly sure then. But, well, they're enemies at least, I know that for a fact.
No dejen que se escape.
That's one down. There's one there, so far.
Okay.
He's down.
Mm-hmm.
Don't run away, dog. That's everyone took off down here. Some amigos.
Mátalos.
We're gonna strike while the iron's hot. Go on, Guapo. Get him, fucking Guapo.
To me, Guapo. Get him. Andate.
Get him, Guapo. Get him, Guapo. We have, what is it? Is that it? Elsewhere. Wait, so I've made the clip now. 1 minute, I do apologise, guys. Shorts, let's see. I'd made a clip because I just got a double kill and I'm sure I fucking did a clip. But I have to have a look later. But I got a double kill. So hopefully it'll show up in a bit. But how's everyone doing? Fucking this gun's amazing.
A troublemaker.
Might as well try it, well, discover all this island since I'm going to the next island over anyway. Well, the big fucking island. Well, you're fucked up then, didn't you, dickhead? Fuck.
Wapo, now.
Don't attack my Wapo.
Over here.
Thanks kindly for your boat. it, guys. Don't die, don't die.
Mi finger!
Sorry, love. Headshot. Swear this stuff. I'd be a 12 here, wouldn't I? What's this one then? Let's see, oh, it's a pistol, blood drunk. Let's have a look what it's like. Oh, it's quite a lot shitter than what that is, but still, we might as well keep trying to. Find your love. Might as well keep attempting to get him anywhere. Did I get him? Well, I got someone at least. Where did I get a fucking gun? One minute, guys. Shit, where to?
You have to walk, Wapo.
What's up? Oye, guerrilla.
Oh, friendly.
Get the Wapo.
We got a Wapo. Move well then.
Go on. There's some blood. Sorry, Guapo. No crocs allowed.
See, I've got two choices. Good at that one. Or attempt that one. I reckon. Fuck it, we'll grab for that one because it might open up. So much of the map as well. Well, it won't. The map's already open. But do open more for the.
Hey, Clara. Know if any reason the military would take over a weather station?
You're in the West, right? I've been wondering about that place myself. See if you can find a computer. It must be logging whatever they're up to.
Sure. I'll take a look around.
You're just a regular person, aren't you? Hey, I want to commandeer your vehicle. Get out, cunt.
Okay, okay.
I'm a taxi driver. So I'm not supposed to beep it. Fucking hell, how many fucking people is that? A blockade. That might work better. Really? Who fucking killed the bastards? Bastards, bastards, fucking bastards. At least I'm in this one now, so.
Hola, is this Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you called the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint flares you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time. You in?
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's the racing spirit right there. I like you already. Suerte.
I need a vehicle. Anyone gonna be kind enough to deliver me a vehicle? Not yet, but yeah, bud. Okay. Oh wait, why am I? I'm doing that.
I need a ride.
That's the arsenal. Gather ammo and pistols from dead soldiers from much far. I'll detect that. It was that one, weren't it? It's that one. Oh, is it? It's this one. Wait, is it this one? Yeah, okay. Stop. Come on, get out of the fucking car, son.
You wouldn't care for me, Hito. I appreciate it.
Don't fucking blame me, cunt, when you turned into me. Don't be like, yeah, he crashed into me, you turned into me. We're doing nearly 100 fucking miles an hour. Check, ask Graham to check battery and see if it's hot and that. The battery! Turn it off then. I might send it back or something. Yeah. But I'll sort that. Alright. Bye.
country.
Hey,
it's
you.
Funny.
Get me out of here.
No, I wanted to fucking... Fucking rank up to stand strong or stand up. Well, we're near the airport. And I do apologise, guys, that it's mainly just fucking driving in this one. But we're here. Apparently I'm trespassing. Hello. Hello. What's this? Trophy. Run over 10 soldiers. That's decent, I'll take that.
We don't know how many there are. Stay charged.
I know what that was. Now, there you are. I did go
oh,
there.
No, I don't want gun. I don't want gun. I want.
Got to move.
Need a vehicle. Fucking hell, Guapo.
Let's ride.
Really?
You can't walk, Guapo.
God, Guapo. Hey, Guap. Come here. Take a boy. I'm not trespassing. Fuck off, bro.
Dali, the military keeps some of that depleted uranium by those anti-aircraft sites. Snatch me some so I can gift you more Supremos. And if you blow those cannons to bits, you can fly free as a bird in Yara skies.
Yeah.
I say, bring an end to the tolerance.
Fucking. If I take this down, guys, I'm gonna end my stream, but I'll be back again sometime. I need to change that a little bit. Keep it. Mate, that's a treasure, isn't it? Where is Castile located in Far Cry 6? No, I want to, where is it? Get the key. That don't fucking matter. Let's go for the fucking... What is it? The treasure. Well, it should be. Well, it should be.
Here as fast as I could.
Gracias.
Oh, Oh, sorry, guapo. It would be better if you could fucking change to third person perspective. So it changes everything. Fucker. 1 minute, guys. Welcome, guys.
Gonna grab a ride.
Voila. We're gonna attempt to get a fucking plane.
Yes, and you can't even see the bullet holes.
Hey, thanks.
Well, just pat me where. Sorry, Guapo. Got to love you and leave you, pal. Nope. You don't see me, dickhead. But where am I supposed to fucking take it, Lord? Bullshit. I reckon we should just go for that fucking treasure. Probably fucking easier.
Let's grab a ride.
I'm here.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece.
Sorry,
okay?
Guapo. No crocs allowed.
Bag of tricks, now watch me move.
Bunker access. The doors to the bunker must be only authorized personnel.
Sounds like the military is hiding some good stuff in bunker too. Get him! Guapo, come back!
Got you now, Fingal.
North is not merely a thing. It is a crime against Yara and Paraíso. What you could do tomorrow is... What you could do today has done yesterday. Take action for your country.
To time it right.
Tengan cuidado de opiniones disfrazadas como la verdad. Los yaranos falsos y terroristas intentan debilitar nuestro país. con sus ideas venenosas.
The bunker, what? Car, then the, and that mean, and then the message to HQ about, do you have a fellow soldier trip the power and attempt to retrieve the barrels inside, if another one of you gets hurt doing this? Really, Guapo?
Has been swept away, and we have sailed together into paradise.
If I trip that power, the goods are somewhere. Yeah, so it's.
People of Yara, an announcement from El Presidente Castillo.
Guapo, shift. Shift, Guapo. That's fucking dummy, isn't it, Guapo? find. Seriously, nothing. Seriously. What are you supposed to do it? Start then. 1 minute. Bunker 2. Far Cry 5. Let's have a look. Far Cry 6. Let's have a look. Bunker 2. Far death. Perfect. How to enter Bunker 2 and solve the cash money quest. Testing is to infiltrate a military base, find a chest inside. Indicate a treasure on hand. Yes, okay, from. Keep moving. Head back around the building you've just passed and up onto a small shack that leads to the stairs. Climb to the roof, yeah. The trick here, the door will open for a few seconds then shut again. During the moment, go ahead and shoot inside to trigger an explosion. This will burst open a hatch on the roof. And you'll be able to hop in the bunker from there. The trapdoor on the ground is the one you want to interact with. You'll see a locked door that needs a key card. On the opposite end there is another door that lets you inside the story. Shoot the lock in the handle and hop inside. You'll see the key card. Perfect. So. Okay.
Where does this go? They lock up our true history. Or worse, burn it.
This operation will pump billions into our economy and make us rebuild.
Show me what we get. Oh, new sniper. Let's change that one then. Might be a lot better than fucking this one. How do we escape now? Terms are back. Yeah, so how do we escape now? Do we go back down here? I did not realize I'm fucking dumb, mate. So where is Castell located in Far Cry? It says in he's got a look at a thing in a mansion apparently, but where? So we're gonna go here. Well, we're gonna go back to. We're gonna go to fucking airport first. Perfect. All these dirt. The fuck? El Presidente. Behind your pal. Wow, not anymore, love. Wait, can I? So I need to turn back on this thing. Hey, you didn't spot. No, piss off, love. I'm being good, I'm not invading anyone. It's a bit slow on fucking that race. Oh, that's a race. I need to go. Yeah. Piss off. Be a bastard and think, oh, we also have a spot if they couldn't. When it does that. No, no, fuck off. No one fucking saw me, dickheads. I've got infinite bombs. Ooh. Oh, dead shot. Go on, go on, go on, go on, go on. Blow the fucking. Oh, close. Espinosa University.
Attention, whoever you are. You are trespassing in illegal.
How? They didn't give me much warning, did they? They were just like, excuse me, you're running dead. I just want her to kick.
My fellow Yarans, always remember, our Vivino is a
That's right.
Stop, 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 dickhead. Hello, I'm here.
No one walks in YARA. Here you go, guerrilla.
Thanks a million.
Well, you're a fucking dumb cunt because enemies are in, huh? Fucking dickhead. Oh, tuk tuk. Love. Stop.
You got something
over
for
here,
me?
Danny. We're going to ambush the FND. We still need a heavy hitter. We need you, Guerrilla.
Thank you.
Good guapo. How? You're dying again, guap. Ow. Fuck. Thank you.
having a ride.
Matalos! Attack! Shit! Checkpoint!